Sicily.
I think I only got the game in two places and lost the channel.
It's a car that I bumped in the fourth race and the steering's a bit. I thought you hoped the car like behind me, and I'd drive off
again. It was a key bumpish.
Very good. There was one or two accidents. I don't know which heat it was now, I've got it in mind. I think it was about heat 15 or 16. And the first semi final was a bit on the rough side, but it's supposed to be the best eight drivers get through to the semis, but I'm not sure as it was on that first one. Still. And quite a good final. The lead just taken on the last lap. Still was a bit unlucky for Stuart there, never mind. Anyway, third in the final, driver number four. Kevin, if you'd like to come out, please. Well done. Up there, that number three. Second in the final. Second in the final was driver number 10, Stuart. Well done. And first took the lead on the last lap, driver number one, Shuey.
Open it over then.
You got ready for the night?